protecting your body. And we talk a lot about in the beginning, keeping your hands up, keeping a good position, keeping your elbows in. Well, for whatever reason, when people start punching the body, everyone wants to drop their hands and go way down. The problem with this, let's say Muhammad's throwing hooks in my body and I start dropping my hands way down here, what do you think he's going to do next? He's going to come upstairs to the head. So when you defend your body, this is going to be a real simple drill. One side, you're simply just going to throw touching hook shots to the body. You're going to try to touch them. You can touch them in the middle, kidneys on the side. What Muhammad's going to do is he's going to work keeping his elbows and folding his elbows to his hips. Not doing this, because if I punch someone in the body and I see him go like this, the next shot's coming up. So when he goes to my body, that's it. The other thing I don't want to do is what we did on the head shots. When he goes to my body, I don't want to turn, because then I'm not going to see what's coming next. So just think of this, it's like a folding. My hands stay high, he's going to go hook, 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 hook. My hands don't even drop. All right, I don't do this, I don't do this, I fold. Because obviously, I'm going to block, and I'm going to counter. Okay, but right now we're just going to block. Elbow, 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 elbow. Okay, guys? Ready? One side punch, one side block.